The national Iranian women's inline hockey team has conceded its second defeat at the forthcoming Federation Internationale Roller Sports, FIRS, 2016 World Inline Hockey Junior, Senior, Ladies and Men Championships in Italy. On Monday, the Iranian squad, which had slumped 0-5 to the hosts in its opening match of the sports event the previous day, the post-Iran women's inline hockey team suffers defeat from Finland appeared first on pro-Russia news.